love life, baby.
You know what I wanna do, baby, when you come through. You know what I wanna do, baby, when you come through. You know what I wanna do, wanna do, wanna do, do, do.
Take you about 5 minutes to come over.
I told my little baby we might have a purpose. I told her my nigga we just got a hoe. You been that hoe, you gotta stay home. That shit up my home, you know you can't find me. My niggas smile like they came out of the trouble. If you gon' smoke, we can wear you with me. You niggas ain't real, you niggas gon' call me. I'm a big dog, call yourself like I'm summer. I'm on this dress, so I'm serving the lane. You niggas really ain't feeling my pain. I told my little nigga just stay in your lane. Just stay in your money, don't stop for the fame. Keep really stacking up on that lane. Fall out my nigga, they touching the flame.
Hi guys, I'm Naima Money. I bring peace and motivation to the world. Thanks for joining my channel today. I have a lot video for you guys. As you can see, I do have a new hair color. It's fuchsia. It's literally adore fuchsia. That one color, people think I mixed this hair color. Because usually when I do rinses, or normally people do mix multiple colors, but with this color, I literally just used it straight out of the bottle, straight onto my hair. So, this is what it looks like, and I did a twist out on it. So today I'm gonna show you guys how I got this color. And this color was actually really simple, really, you know. I just squeezed it on my hair, and I showed you guys I tried the crochet method for the first time. And when I say crochet method, I'm not talking about interlocking, because when I mention crochet method to some people, they instantly say something about, interlocking. No, I don't interlock my hair. I just literally need it for, like, when my hair grows out, it my edges start to look like too many of my edges start to come out. So I wanted to try the crochet hook method, to see if this will help my hair stop coming out so much. So with this being the first time doing it, I won't know if it works until my hair starts to get old again. And then with the color as well, I was too busy focusing on saturating the ends of my hair. You see how the ends are super vibrant, fuchsia, pretty, and my roots didn't take as well because I didn't saturate it like I did the bottom. So the next time I do my hair, I'm gonna make sure, I'm gonna keep this hairstyle for a little bit. But once this gets old and I do my hair again, I'm gonna definitely saturate my roots like I did the end, so that it can all be this color. I know some people probably might think that I did that purposely, but no, I didn't. I want all of it to look like the end. So, like I said, I'm gonna go back in and saturate my roots as well.
Love life, baby.
You know what I wanna do, baby, when you come through. You know what I wanna do, baby, when you come through. You know what I wanna do, wanna do, wanna do, do, do.
Take you about 5 minutes to come over. Don't you take long, girl, I'm ready. If you get here late, then we gon' run over time. Girl, I'm just tryna keep it steady. You ain't mess around and be my baby mama.
Yeah, for real.
Be my baby mama. Cause a nigga like me, you gon' keep around. Nigga like me, I'ma hold you down. You the type I drive in the Ford.
So I filmed me doing the crochet method, but I don't think you guys will really see what I'm doing or understand what I'm doing from the clips. So I just want to take a little bit of time and talk y'all through what I did for those of you who, you know, don't really know what I was doing in the clip. So what I was doing was, I totally forgot to grab my clip to show you guys, but still I have the clips to show you. But really, you just take one of your locks, you know, whichever locks. I just mainly want to do it around a perimeter because, like I said, my edges were coming out really bad. So you just want to take And it definitely worked, guys. Like, seriously. You just want to take one of your locks, and then you're going to take the crochet hook, and you're going to go in and out, in, out, in, out. But you don't want it to go out. Like, you don't want your needle to be all the way down here. You just want the needle to stay in, and you want to go in this direction. Kind of go down and pull up, down, up, down, up, down, up. You can kind of go to the sides like this, down, up, down, up. But you mainly want to stay in the loose hair area. You don't necessarily want to go to the ends of your locks unless you're trying to, you know, do something on the ends. But this is just for the roots. And then you're gonna feel that lock start to form, and you're gonna feel it tightening up. That's how you're gonna know if it works, because I know during the crochet hook method, we're like, how do we know if it works? How do we know if it works? The way that you know if it works is if you're gonna feel it. You're gonna feel, because the hair that you're crocheting is gonna be loose. It's gonna be loose hair. And then once you start to do the crochet hook, you know, try to go in and out with the crochet hook, you're gonna feel it tighten up. If you don't feel it tighten up, then you're not doing it, okay? So that's how you guys do it. This video was literally a short, simple, sweet video. I just wanted to update you guys really quick on my hair, my hair color, you know, trying out the crochet hook method. And yes, I'm really loving this hair color. I love it. I just decided to do it on a whim. I was like, hey, I want to change my hair color, because that blonde wasn't quite the blonde that I was going for from the beginning. So I didn't really like it. Not that I didn't like it, but I don't know, I just like my hair darker better, because I feel like my locks look a lot fuller when it's darker versus when it's blonde. So I was like, I want to do a fun color, a color that not many people have. You know, that red that I had, you know, a lot of people, everybody gets red hair. And the twist out shrunk my hair as well, so it's like my hair looks kind of short, but it's super cute. I love this style. I think this is going to be my go-to style for the summertime. So, y'all gonna be seeing me with this little look. And then of course, when it start to get a little older, I'ma style it and do my little thing. I'ma be like, hey, hey. Thumbnail. No, I'm kidding. Because this is a crochet little hook video, and I'm over here talking about my cup. But no, this is literally like I'm turning into a small lock update as well. So yeah, that's all really. You know, I changed my hair color. I tried the crochet hook method. I think it's gonna work, the crochet hook method. Of course, I can go back in a little bit to, you know, make sure I did it right. But I know that with the crochet hook method, with me trying to do my edges, I'm gonna have to keep doing it constantly, you know, keep going back in and doing it, because you know your edges come out super quick. But I just feel like too much of my edges were coming down, and I'm just like, and then by the time my hair gets old, I'm stuck with all this hair out. And then I got to try to see, I don't like all this. So I'm like, too many of my edges are coming out of my locks, and I'm like, no, no, no. So I don't know if anybody else has that problem, but that's the thing about having locks with curly, soft curly hair. You know, people love to say we can't lock our hair, but as you can see, I have them. But the downside to having locks on soft curly hair is that when your hair starts to grow out, your edges are all out and your hair, my roots get super curly and it looks super messy to me. Like, I admire other people who locks, when their locks grow out and their locks are like 2 months, 3 months old, their hair still looks so good. But me, I could never go that long because my hair be looking so messy, and it's like it doesn't look like theirs. Like, that's the beauty of having coarse hair and with locks, because it looks really good as your locks start to get old and you can go way longer without getting a retwist versus me. You know, I have soft curly hair, so that's the downfall of that. It's like I'm always redoing my hair and stuff, and I do like the neat look, but sometimes I would like to go a little longer without doing my hair, because with my locks being so small, you know, it can take a while to do my hair. But this style literally did not take long at all. I twisted four locks together. Yeah, I twisted four locks together. Some of them I did five, but I like the big waves, and it's just so cute. And this is my summer style.
Yo.
Back at it.
Nail the barber again with another cut. Yeah. Celebrity status. You know what it is.
And you the type to ride when it off.
Yeah, baby, you my dime piece. And I know where you got it from, I wanna thank you, mama. Daddy weren't there for you, but daddy right here for you, be the one to care for you. Your love is designer, the muddy niggas can't afford it, they be trying to buy it.
Baby, when you come, girl, you know what I wanna do. Baby, when you come, girl, you know what I wanna do. Baby, when you come, girl, you know what I wanna do.
Wanna do,
wanna do to you.
So that's literally all I have for y'all today. I just wanted to show y'all, you know, just a little update, tell y'all, show y'all my color, and show y'all me trying the crochet hook method. And I showed you guys getting my hair cut today as well. I got my undercut freshened up. So, y'all also did that today as well. So this is just a quick hair update, you know, here and there. Since I know y'all love lock updates, I'm just gonna start doing little quick lock updates like this, you know, when I do little small changes to my hair and stuff like that. That way y'all can still stay up to date on my hair. So that's literally all I have for you guys today. Thank you guys so much for watching. Like, comment, subscribe. If you want to follow me on any social media that I have, it'll be in the description bar. So check down below if you guys want to follow me on something. And I started doing motivational videos on my Instagram as well. So if you guys really enjoy motivational videos, you should give me a follow on Instagram, because I post those quite often. So, you know, if you want to stay motivated in between my YouTube uploads, definitely go check my Instagram out. And thank you guys so much for your support. I really appreciate every single one of you guys. And I will see you guys in the next video. Peace.
Told my mama I'ma be on in a minute. Told my granny I'm about home in a minute. Told Tino we gon' be on.